Well, flying a drone over SpaceX can get you arrested, and that's exactly what happened to 32-year-old Reynaldo Chavez. Cameron County Sheriff's deputies arrested Chavez for operating an unmanned aircraft over a critical infrastructure facility. Starbase is considered a critical infrastructure facility and is closely monitored by security teams who spotted his drone. According to deputies, he said that he just wanted to see the rockets.